place on our patrol. What's the latest situation?
Nothing to report. Operation Europa proceeding according to plan. Right. We'll call again in 30 minutes. Routine security waveband change at 1300 hours to number 4, as listed in the codebook.
At 1300 hours. SIG.
Devices lost in the tragic crash of the B-107 last Tuesday has been successfully concluded. A spokesman announced that the last bomb was located early this morning. The fact that the aircraft crashed inside the Arctic Circle just 3 miles from the eastern sector prevented a major political incident.
That's good news.
The weather will remain bright.
Turn it off, Joe.
Yes, Dad.
Professor, will you and Joe be in for lunch?
Yes, Mrs. Harris. We intend to have a nice, relaxed day.
Could we go fishing this afternoon, Dad?
Yes.
Oh, never mind, Teddy, you're all right. You give him another push. Teddy, do you want to swing now? You'd rather go on pushing? All right.
Hello, Parker. Are you awake? It appears we have visitors.
Yes, milady. So I could see. It's our old friend below, I see.
We're on our way home at last.
On our way home.
Gee, I keep forgetting, you're only a robot. Say, Venus.
How's our beautiful doctor of space medicine?
I gather by the compliments, Steve, you want something to eat. I'm preparing a meal right now.
I just adore your French cooking.
What's on the menu today? Blue pills, pink pills, or those delicious capsules that you make up? Boy, will I be glad to get back to Earth to have a steak. Calling Navigation Bay. Say, Professor Maddox.
I made them. If I want to reach anything, I just twiddle my arms and legs until I'm as tall as a lamppost.
You must be very expensive to buy.
I cost 2 and 6 pence. I'm so expensive that I think I'll have to stay in the toy shop forever. For I don't know any boy or girl who could afford to buy me.
Never mind, Twizzle. We love having you here.
That's very kind of you, Mr. Bear. And I want to stay here for...
Start sound scan, phones. If there's a craft, we've got to find it.
It's probably miles away by now.
What is it, phones? Have you picked up anything? Hold it a minute, Troy.
Yep. That's our baby.
Right. Acceleration rate 6.
Here goes, then. Smoke generator on. No smoke. That's funny. Dr. Bigger, we don't seem to have any smoke.
No smoke? Well, now who's a fool?
What's wrong?
A small miscalculation. Professor, I have omitted to remove the...
I see. And you say they lost contact 50 miles from the jail?
We have plotted the position. It was directly over the estate of Sir Humphrey Burton.
Sir Humphrey? We should have to be very careful before accusing him of anything.
That's why we must be discreet. His staff have been questioned. None of them remembers seeing a helicopter in the area.
Is there anything more you can tell me?
Nothing. But remember, Gray must be prevented from leaving the country at all costs.
That's all, folks.